Every night when I lie in bed,
oh no,
I see pictures dancing in my head.
Picture sleep.
Buddy Bert,
what?
Buckle up and we'll fly away.
Whoa, yeah.
We're adventuring every time the bed starts tapping. Something special's gonna happen.
This is kinda catchy.
My favorite kind of traveling.
Yeah,
we're adventuring.
Come along with Bert. We're gonna take a little journey. Bert and Ernie's Great Adventures.
Hey Bert, what are a couple of secret agents like us doing at a flea market?
What? We're trying to look inconspicuous until we get our next assignment, 00 Ernie.
Oh, right.
I'm also looking for a classic pigeon perch for Special Agent Bernice. Her birthday's next week.
Aha! That must be the chief with our new assignment. Hello, chief.
Ernie!
Got it, chief. Thanks. Bert! Bert, will you please get up? This is no time for lying down on the job. Butterfinger's on the loose.
Butterfinger?
Butterfinger. Everything he picks up, he drops. We've got to find him and stop him before he drops and breaks anything else. The question is, where do we look?
Boy, that's a great-looking saucepan. Oops.
Ernie. Do you know who I think that might have been?
Are you thinking?
Butterfinger!
Quick, into our top secret bathtub mobile! Okay, now which way did he go?
Oops! Oh dear!
That way!
There he is, Bert, hiding behind that gigantic pot!
We've got you, Butterfinger!
You think so, huh?
Where did he go?
I saw him getting into a taxi on the corner. You can still catch him.
Thanks. Ernie, why are you stopping?
Do you know who told us that Butterfinger got into a taxi on the corner?
It was a mouth floating in a pool of melted butter.
Butterfinger!
There he is!
Oops!
Ernie, look! A misshapen yellow head disappearing behind that Louis IV toy chest!
I don't see you.
Nope.
Why don't you, Lou?
Good idea, Bert.
I didn't say anything.
Boo!
Aha! We've got him!
Over here!
Gotcha! I've got an idea.
What is it, Bert?
Every time we open one of the visors, Butterfinger turns out to be hiding behind another one. What if we opened all three at the same time?
Bert, you're a genius.
Oh my goodness! Look at that great pigeon perch!
Where? Ernie, come on! We've got to catch Butterfinger and save that pigeon perch!
What do you think? I'm not sure either. Good idea. We'll think about it and come back later.
Stop right there, Butterfinger. Do not pick up that pigeon perch.
Why not?
Because I want to ask you a question.
A question?
You can learn a lot by asking questions.
Right. So, Butterfinger, why do you enjoy picking things up and dropping them?
No, I don't mean to, but my fingers are slippery. I don't want to drop things, but I can't help it.
Have you ever considered wearing super grip gloves?
Hey, I never have.
Try these.
Could you hand me that incredibly fragile crystal vase from the top shelf?
I did it! The gloves work! Oh, thank you!
Well, 00 Bert, I'd say our work here is done.
Not quite 00, Ernie. I need this pigeon perch gift wrapped.
Good night, Bert.
Good night, Ernie.